Get it.
Important for your family is joke presents are the best ones to have. Not expensive presents. That's where the designer apparently went wrong one year. Joke presents, so blowout streamers, laughing with cushions and jack in the boxes. That's what we all have to buy when we're invited to Sandy at Christmas. So
what's in there?
Get it. My invitation got lost. It's something that most of us can imagine. Obviously, there will be a Prince Philip to play and a
what you got?
But I just want to mention, of course, you have that that's okay. This is our first Christmas at Sandy, and if you friend that wasn't possible, all the things really important would be on her presence there, wouldn't it?
Yes, Kate's first Christmas, and of course, Christmas is a terrifying time for all of us to spend with our in-laws the first time around, let alone your in-laws and your royal family. And it's always been our mind group to be kind of Sarah Ferguson complained about having to get paid 7 times a day. Diana got expensive Christmas presents, not blowout jack of the boxes and the cushion. She got expensive cashmere and that sort of thing instead. So it's a minefield, but I think the royal family, obviously, they know
what you got, Amber.
Hundreds of tons of supplies from Britain will be arriving.